Looks like I should have turned that anti-wheelie down a little bit. No penalty there, he forced me out. lost it there. Got more top end, but less ground at the bottom on my gearing. Maybe to change it a little bit. But there's that top end speed, Dad. Turn if your front wheel ain't on the ground. coming for you. Where's my green machine?
up with the stars of the race, we're going to take a look at the Moto2 race final ranking. Undoubtedly, it was a perfect day for him. In addition to the victory, his position also earned him 25 priceless championship points.
I'm going to take that one, $959,000, that's a pretty good offer for me to race for him next year on MotoGP. Still waiting to see if any more offers come on. My parts are done on the other ones. Add stack. This one. Alright, all my staff's on there, so that one will be done 6 weeks. Ducati wanting me to race for them now. Yeah, it's got 12 weeks, so we'll wait and see what else comes along. It's pretty cool. People fighting for me now. Stick with Harada.
circuit in Grenoble, where today marks the beginning of a long journey towards the Czech Republic.
112 degrees. That's pretty
the atmosphere in pit lane is already
like
really
some hard tires
up.
Coming
the
up.
The first round of free practice.
What I do, I go to my truck engineer, load a setup. I don't have one for this one yet, so I start out with a LaSalle. I go to manual setup, change my tires. Hard. Anything else, I leave it the way it is. ECU, traction control, engine brake. Go to the track. Let's see what you got.